Okay. Shop time. Welcome. 100 bolts. I'm ripping you off. 50 bolts. Joes have less health. Yes, please. Okay, I'm actually topped off on energy. Okay. BBLIR, Lippin' Tops. Okay. Big fish, big toilet. I find it kind of amusing that Big Toilet has more tops in it than Flippin' Tops did. I see that E-Tank over there, and I want it. Mini macro greenhouse effect. Okay. I want that. How do I get it? There we go! So I at least have some backup E-tanks now if things get really bad. Hi there, Eddie. Nice rompy spike fall. Those are words that don't really go together. Okay. Cold water. I don't know how the physics on that worked, but thanks. Lizard Commando. Selenoyarsk 20XDX? I have no idea what that means. It means everything wants me dead, obviously. I feel confident in this translation. Thank you for your donation. Paradrop. Okay. Interesting. I wasn't expecting something like that. Michael's base. Michael's base. Michael Bay. Explosions. Took a moment for that to sink in. Another E-tank, yes please. Oh. Do those scroll back? Yes, they do. Okay. Dang it! Ah! I must expertly snipe a penguin. There's a sentence for you. And I probably just ruined something else, didn't I? Yes, I did. But there we go. Zeldak concrete mix. BBLIR Towerfall. Sneak in and get that. And that. Yes, please. How many do I have now? 4. Okay. I don't really need that, though. Yeah. That could have gone very badly. Shop time. Stay a while and listen. 81 bolts. Grab Buster heals an extra hit point. Yes, please. I don't know what that is, and I really don't care. Beach party. Hi. The beach tiki. Do I want to take the upper path or the lower one? I don't think I really had a choice in the matter. I don't know why a big ol' air tiki just suddenly chilling out on the beach amuses me so much, but it does. Hi there. Once more with ceiling. Well, from the looks of it, there's going to be a gravity gimmick here somewhere. Yeah? Don't do that to me! Thank you. would say the Grab Buster power-up was worthwhile. Entity 1037, City Knight. Okay, Block Snake time. Alright. Okay, I want to be down here. But you have plenty of time to correct for it. Mega Man Alpha Area 2, Zeldark. The further I get in this, the more nervous I feel that I'm gonna fail something and have to completely redo it. Again, thank goodness spikes are not instant death. Let's try that again, shall we? I mean, technically, I could just do this. At this rate, probably a better option. And you know what? Every bit helps. They said Joe's had less health, they weren't kidding. At any rate, I assume those still count as Joe's. Big Fish, Cold Power Plant. You're not cold at all. Did you guys miss the title of the stage? Drill Pickle. Okay, sure. I was too busy thinking something was gonna drop out of that. Thank you. Sheep Obstruction. You know, I'd be willing to take just a small energy to fully tank up if anybody was so inclined. At any rate, I think I still need one. There we go. Of course, I could have just gotten it down here. Hindsight. Renhoek Ja? Okay. Thank you. this far in, I just don't really want to chance things. Beat 28. Wily's Cutting Edge Deja Vu. Alright. Hi there, Cutman. You don't have invincibility frames. That's unfortunate. Hi, Eddie? Okay, I'll take it. You know the drill. Yes, I do. Now, normally those would be instant death if they run into you. I don't know if they just do set damage now due to this particular mode. I don't really want to find out. Not almost halfway through this. Okay, I'm actually topped off on everything. I don't need those. And shop time. Stay a while and listen. 100 bolts. Bosses have less health. Yeah. A token of gratitude approaches at high velocity. Beat 28, Labyrinthine Throwback. Oh, Labyrinth Zone from Sonic. I don't have to worry about the worst of it. Mega Man can't drown. Unless they did horrible, terrible things. Okay. And we get Nitank! And giant fish! The most hilariously intimidating looking and utterly useless enemy in the game. It only pops up once, and it may be invincible and shocking when you first see them, and yet they don't really threaten you all that much. Junkyard 81. I just kind of wondered, why does Sparkman Stage have a junkyard in it, but there it is. Yeah, we're just gonna trap you in there. How do you feel about that? Liquifool Hot Mess. Oh, I want that, I want that, I want that. Thank you. The Plant Man platforms are kind of working against you there, pal. Really, there's not a whole lot working to your benefit. A dog! Obscure Game Boy gimmick. I know what you mean. Yeah, when these enemies appeared in one of the Game Boy games while the shield was up, it was actually a platform. I forget which one it was, though, as I just casually slide through the wall. Oh wait, those are ladders, actually. I just noticed. I want to say it was 4 for Game Boy that they were in. Okay. Not sure what's going on there. But it sure is something. Storm Pyro, Gambling Knights. Play 100 horizontal, poker, Gino, poker, dice. Okay. Hi there, Luigi. To space! I see that 3 up in there. Is that actually anything? If it is, the bee just doesn't care. Please, Jackie, Mama Luigi, what? Alright then. A missed opportunity. Nice. That one was just weird. Do I need anything? No, I do not. That's a lot of missiles. That's also a lot of missiles. Lizard Commando, Hot Liquid Sector. Well, it's not liquid anymore. Well, that was rude. Okay, let's just keep a charge shot at the ready for this. Eddie, no! Zeldak, spiky meltdown, question mark? Are you gonna somehow give me another fake-out heart attack? I remember what this stage did to me before. Yeah, there we go. I was ready for it this time. Wow, yeah. When they say Joes have less health, they are not kidding. I'm pretty okay with that. Strife, waterboat fast. Okay. That's different. You got something you want to tell me? Do I need to stay on this level of water? Okay. Thanks for that. Zeldak, Glassman? Well, it is Glassman assets. That was kind of an unfortunate way for that last segment to break, though. Okay, the shrapnel from these, it does not hurt. Good to know. Okay, and that's what those platforms do. Also good to know. And I was supposed to slide there. Not try and ride that platform down. That's on me. I was distracted by the stupid question mark box. Or can, whatever you want to call it. I honestly... I'm having a name drop out at the moment as to what those are officially called. I don't think it's Mystery Tank, because that's what the M-Tank is. Or maybe they were Mystery Tanks before... M-Tanks were actually a thing. Shop time!